granting all players every battle reward from Act 1 and 2. Open to read more.
Okay. Thank you. Textures. What the fuck? Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. What are these lines? My ankle's bleeding again, man. Well, my shin. It's always goddamn bleeding. Okay. These textures are not loading in. Maybe we should reload. I think I'm gonna try and reload in. Try to reload. God damn it. Okay, let's give it a little bit of time. It's ugly ass textures, man. Can't be doing them. Ball sacks. Can I? Surely I can base jump off this. Surely. No! Fucking game! Oh great, I'm dead. Oh, you know what? Just die. Just die already. Oh, okay! It worked. It worked. So finicky. I kinda need a faster boat. Or a helicopter. Still a helicopter on the way. What's going on with the graphics today, man? I mean, I don't get it. There's a lot of popping. Look at those wind turbines. It's weird. Some days it seems way better than others. Maybe it's to do with the always online thing. Service stress or something? I don't know. That boat looks faster than this one. I don't know whether it is, but it looks it. Look at floating wind turbines, man. Bad news. Yeah, that's way faster. Oh, that looks even faster. A boat swap. Alright, let's just see where I'm going here. Where am I going? This one? Yeah. Okay, so all the way around. You know what, there's probably a helicopter in here. I'm gonna go out on a limb. Mistaken.
Greetings. Don't be afraid. Any clue where I can find this place?
I absolutely know somewhere you can find it.
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
God damn it. Okay, I need a bivouac. This one. And call on Hallie from there. Where's your buddy? Oh, you got flying buddies.
I'm not gonna hurt you. I hope you'll be able to help me.
I've already told you everything I know.
Much obliged, stranger.
Time to run! That's what it is. Ooh, an airfield. There must be a helicopter here. Ooh la la, look at that bad boy. Oops. Why can't I get my drone out? Okay, my drone's not working. The fuck? Blocked? Might be blocked. I need to go, I need to go, holy shit. Faffing around trying to get my drone out. I don't know if that's a thing in the game. It might have been blocked by something. Some kind of radar thing. When they were blocked in Wildlands though, you could still release them into the air, but you just couldn't see anything.
You can evade with the backflip if you press circle plus skipping the rest. Hehe. And now the Wake Island Easter egg has been solved.
God damn it, man. Two shots. Alpha leader.
And time for me to begin episode 6 of Mandalorian. Bye.
Okay, mate. Enjoy. So back on the left stick does not raise the nose of your plane, apparently. So what will it be? Oh, come on, give me a break.
Alpha leader says whisper says Aquarius says DD says knob goblin cob gobblers gobble skipping the rest.
Well, that can only be one person. Oh dear. They're blind, man. They are blind. No, not passenger, not passenger. Stupid game. Where is drive? It said drive just. Fucking hell. Go, 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 go!
That was a mouthful, says the knob gobbler.
You'd know all about that, Dee Dee. How you doing anyway? How's your Friday been?
Hee hee, gobble gobble. It's been good as knob gobbling days go.
Well, as long as you've got a knob to gobble, could be worse. That's a long way to travel, man. I think I might. I'm getting there. I keep forgetting if you can fast travel from these. I think you can maybe fast travel from these bivouacs.
LPL.
LPL? Wait a minute. What does that mean? I don't know.
LOL.
Oh, LOL. Okay. Yeah, I should have got that. I should have realised that, huh? Lipple. Laughing, pissing loudly. God, you know what, I think this game, it goes from sometimes being one of the most beautiful games to sometimes being one of the ugliest. Like, that sky is just fucked up, man. The horizon, the sky's okay. The sky's not bad. The horizon's just shocking. Clouds, like all pixelated and stuff.
You just know I tried to think of a dirty meaning for LPL, hee hee.
That shouldn't be too difficult, eh? Licking, penile, lavicious penile licking. Lascivious penile licking, how about that? Is that dirty enough for you? I think when I get to about
Hi Roman, when I get to about 4K, I should be able to. Halo, how are you doing?
Hey, Chloe.
Smiling face with Halo.
I'm doing well, man. What about you? You on holiday, dude? Probably on a little camping trip.
Yay, slurp. Yeah, I'm at the top of the mountain. It's extremely cold here. And
holy shit, dude.
Smiling face with Halo. Yeah, just wanted to drop by and say hi to my favorite YouTuber. Emoji nice, smiling face with horns. No, Roman, you have so much to live for. Too late, damn. Be yeah, right back, love you all. Emoji smacking lips.
Something's the graphics have been really shitty today, Aquarius. Say hi to your family for me, man. I hope you're having a good time on the mountain.
Where have you been?
I visited your husband.
What is that supposed to mean?
Later, Aquarius.
I found the Eternity facility. And while I was there, found this research.
What? What is this? Jace has been funding research into a cure for David?
And he hasn't stopped. Even after you left.
But why?
Paula, Jace may be a lot of things. But he's still your friend.
Some wife. Acting like he's already... Jesus.
Acting like he's already Jesus. doesn't matter.
It's gonna be okay. Right now I'm worried about everyone in Aroa.
Yeah. When I learned the truth about the bomb, I didn't want to stay.
Not enough knob-gobbling, perhaps.
Husband, I guess I have some place to go.
How are you doing with all this?
See, I was gonna play DayZ tonight, but I've been watching The Punisher on Netflix. It's really good, man. In terms of like a Netflix superhero series, well, comic book series. And so I wanted some more John Bernthal, so I thought I'd go for this instead tonight. Even though we don't see him much. I don't want any of those. I want to carry on with this mission. Talk to Medea. I've just spoken to her. Jesus Christ.
Everything but my pride.
What the hell, Paula? You're going with Brute Squad? Back to Skell?
You used my work to kill 30 people. I can't stay.
Jace Skell is a fucking monster!
What does that make you? Look what you've become.
You just spoke to Jesus Christ.
I turned myself into the person who could fight this fight. You're just giving up?
No.
He speaks to me every night, Didi.
Ready to go.
Wait, says I'm doing God's work. We found out that they have three of your batteries. They've learned how to turn them into explosives.
They have lots of explosives.
These batteries are tiny. They can be put into very little drones to make very big booms. Sentinel plans to set them off in the entertainment district to frame us.
False flag operations.
Definitely sounds like Stone.
Yeah.
Stay. And we can fix this together.
No. Tell me where they are, and I will fix this.
Fine.
Not without me. And I know where the schematics are. I want to destroy them.
Nervous?
A little.
How come?
Secret's plan? I mean, should we really get explosions like we
use a helicopter every weaponry to destroy the objectives.
I'm just stranded in Aroa, like everybody else.
But you knew Cole Walker. You served with him?
Once upon a time. After that cargo ship sank and Aroa went dark, my unit was sent here to Recon the Big Island. Our chopper got taken out by drones.
Is it just you?
There are a few more of us around the island, but we're outnumbered and outgunned.
Behind enemy lines and surrounded.
There's a saying about paratroopers. By definition, every time they jump in, they're surrounded.
But you lost some people.
Yeah. Are things gonna be cool between you and Jace?
I don't know. We'll see.
Some 1970s Vietnam music for this bit. Or some Flight of the Valkyries. Can't aim. I've got a feeling I'm not going to complete this. SAM batteries can be avoided if you fly at a low altitude just above the trees. Well, I was trying that. Oh, come on! Are you kidding? That one was invisible, it just spawned in. Oh man. I guess I can see for them. Oh shit. Oh, come on. I can't go back to her. The fucking... Oh, stupid game. That's so annoying. Well, I couldn't fucking help it, could I, game? Because you're a dumbass and give you enough AI to get out of the helicopter. Follow me. What have you got? Disable AI security systems, have control panel. This one's difficult. I'm really sure you're spotting me. Oh, hello. Got hostiles. He was well hidden. Seems a vehicle. Something quick. Right, mate. Oh, they need another patch, man. They need another patch. Okay, I'm gonna have to take out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Probably seven. Is that a bike? Okay, we'll go for the bike.
Listen up. There may be hostiles in the area. I'm gonna look around.
Copy that. We've got our eyes peeled.
I'm screwed. I'm screwed.
We got hostiles. Get ready. Okay. We got hostiles, people.
I'm screwed. This is... This is giving me... I've got two missions on here. This is the wrong mission. This isn't that one. That one's... Those three there are the one that's on my list, the top left. But this is the other mission. This game is fucked up, man. This game is fucked up right now. Okay, let's redo your mission. One last thing. Okay, come on, let's go. Let's try this one again. Wait, this is the wrong way. Oh, fuck's sake! Get away from there! Come on! Oh, fuck! Jesus Christ! Oh, my God! I'm gonna watch that back. I swear I did not hit anything. Jesus. come on, man. What the fuck? It's fucking horseshit. Starting to dislike you, Breakpoint. Don't make me. Fuck this mission, I'm not doing this one. It's ridiculous. I'll wait till I got Aquarius back with me. Let's go back to this one. In fact, let's go get Rosebud. Why is that mission still lit up? Oh, Jesus Christ, game. I unpinned it, for fuck's sake. The lag on that.
Hi, stranger.
Get back! I'm not afraid to kill you!
Hey, calm down now. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Just
I'm here to save you.
I can't run from these people anymore. Someone has to stop them.
Yeah, and that someone is me. These people are dangerous. Leave this to a pro and live another day.
Fine. I don't know what I'm doing anyway, but you have to stop Rosebud. You have to kill her.
Any idea where I can find her?
She had us cornered, and she knew it. So she took her time, that sick bitch. She went back to her camp. It's northwest of the lake, I guess, to resupply. But she'll be back soon. You can count on that.
Good. Then I'll be waiting for her. Now run back and find your friend. The two of you head to Erewhon. You'll be safe there.
What are you going to do?
I'm gonna finish this. Really appreciate it. Goodbye.
tracks. Couldn't have been him, right? Holy shit. Where did the one go? There he is. Don't turn, you son of a bitch. That was stupid. Keep moving, tank. Keep moving. Okay, that's about 8 of those guys. He's back in his tower. Sneaky, sneaky. Little sneaky man. Climb, climb.
Hey, Roman.
Hey, 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 hey. Who's that? Cameron Bartlett, how you doing, Cam? So many of them. Jesus, how many of these guys are there? That's about 12.
Rosebud, rosebud, rosebud.
Right there. Fuck. If I can get opposite that door, I can take it down. Don't you move. there can't be any more left. Killed about 50 million people here. How do we get in this place? Carry that dude's body. Might open the door.
Is this how you imagined it?
Yeah, I'll let you out after me. It just caused me a lot of trouble. Oh, come on. Did that hear me? I think it heard me. Jesus. From Rosebud. This is part of a note with a line from a poem written on it. The line reads, "The Guardian illuminates the path of souls." I want that weapon. I know I'm going to test something while I'm here. I wonder if I can... Take those out with one rocket or not. I don't know. I could definitely use a mine. Time to go. Fucking tree. Oh, fuck. Hold on. Screw him. Purple pants. Blue, yellow, purple pants. How do you do, your binoculars. You have to equip them.
No. Oh.
Interesting episode. Had some good cameos.
Hey man, how you doing? Okay, well, leave it to that, mate. Don't tell me any more, please. I don't want any spoilers, thank you.
You wouldn't know them, though.
Well, not that you know. I might do.
Nah, I'm sure you don't.
Fuck, man, this thing went right down. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Sneaking between lands and channel of water.
up here. We gotta find them. God damn it! Get out here.
Okay, 3 a.m. I'm getting off. It's stressing me tonight. I need my Aquarius when I play this. Adios amigos, until next time tomorrow. Au revoir mes amis, arrivederci mi amici. I'll be the same, my friends. Sayonara, David Senya, and good night. Peace and love. See you next time.